what it looks like.
Yes.
Church.
Is that you?
Okay, thanks.
And then Lenny Flank.
Hello, Council and Mayor. As you guys know, I've been a resident and worked in and worked with the city on some different things. And I definitely appreciate all the work that everyone's done so far on this and the efforts that have been put forth to get the public input and such. But there are some issues I have with the process, and I can use some examples from my experience working in student government at USF St. Petersburg. Somebody came to us from administration. You could call them a special interest if you'd like, because they were representing the administration, and we represented the students. And they wanted us to back a proposal they were putting forth. And when we did a little bit of polling amongst our constituents, we found out it was pretty contentious issue. And the only thing we reasonably could do at that point is do a full-blown survey to know that we as leaders representing the voice of our constituents were effectively doing so. And that's what we did. Now, and another, and it didn't turn out the way that the administration wanted either. It was not a popular idea. It turned out not to be. There was another thing that happened in student government there, that Green Energy Fund, actually. We were going to levy a new tax, if you will, on the students for a specific cause. We knew that since the money was involved, it was going to directly affect the students, that we really needed to include the voice of the students. That was put up for a referendum directly to the students. I think if we in student government at USF St. Petersburg recognize the importance of showing that type of leadership, that I should be able to expect and hope that the leadership here would recognize the importance of showing that type of leadership on this issue. And I also believe, and correct me if I'm wrong, Mayor Foster, that you at some point during your campaign said that any changes that appear would be put up to a vote to the people. And I like a lot of leadership you've shown, especially in the grassroots leadership stuff. That was really, really good. But I really, if that is the case, and I really would hope that your integrity could remain intact and that I could continue to be proud to call you our mayor on that. So I would really encourage the council to make something happen here that we can have a fuller voice of the people involved in something that's going to probably cost them more than what we've had set aside, especially if we're looking at the current design. Personally, I like the wave. I'm also interested in hearing what a remodel of the current structure would look like, and I think there's going to be a proposal put on that. I think somebody even spoke to that. So those are some things I think are important to consider. Thank you.
Thank you.